is late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
I'm Wendell Edwards, again updating you on that late-breaking news. An apartment fire on the northwest side. Sky 5 live above the scene. This is at Northwest 10th and Rockwell. You can see all the smoke there. And from his vantage point, we're going to talk to Chad Browning, our Sky 5 pilot. Chad, what are you seeing?
Well, Wendell, this fire is still going on here. The fire crews are on scene. You can see they've got it knocked down pretty good. We're not seeing quite the high flames we were before. As you mentioned, it is on Northwest 10th. It's in between Rockwell and Council. Some pretty decent heavy smoke here blowing off from the winds out of the north. So it's blowing the smoke off to the south. But it looks like this smoke is kind of drifting off a little bit, and crews are getting a handle on it. But we're going to stay on scene and bring you the latest. Back to you, Wendell.
Thanks, Chad. Again, several firefighting units are on the scene. 50 to 60 firefighters from what we're told. You see the smoke right there and the ladders. They're just trying to knock this down as best they can. We understand this is the Lantana Apartments, two-story vacant units on fire right now. And there is some traffic backup if you're in the area, too. Northwest 10th from Council to Rockwell is blocked off. So if you're in the area, you might want to avoid it if you possibly can. Stay right here with Eyewitness News 5. We're going to keep you up to date right here on this late-breaking news, this fire on the northwest side. And always on our website, KOCO.com.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.